Welcome to Home Remedies channel. What do you know about anemia? Anemia, also spelled anemia, is a decrease in the total amount of red blood cells or hemoglobin in the blood, or a lowered ability of the blood to carry oxygen. A person who suffers from anemia probably have these symptoms. Feelings of general fatigue. Shortness of breath. Feelings of chest pain and dizziness. Difficulty focusing or thinking. Fracture of nails and a feeling of coldness in the limbs. In this video, we brought you the best home recipes that help in treating anemia. 1. Beetroot. Beets are rich in iron, fiber, and minerals such as potassium, calcium, sulfur, and vitamins. Beetroot also helps cleanse the body of toxins. Mix a medium beetroot with 3 carrots and half a potato in a juice mixer. Eat a cup of that juice once a day. You can add beets to vegetables or salads in your daily diet. 2. The black honey. Black honey is an important source of iron, vitamin B, minerals, and just 1 tablespoon of black honey. It covers about 15% of your daily iron needs. Mix 1 tablespoon of black honey into a cup of hot water or milk and drink it twice daily. 3. Spinach. Spinach is a vegetable that is known to contain iron, vitamin B12, and folic acid. Spinach is a successful treatment to get rid of anemia and provide the body with energy. Half a cup of spinach provides the body with about 35% of the daily iron needed for the body and 33% of the body's daily needs of folic acid. You can make spinach soup and eat 2 cups of it daily while eating spinach cooked in your daily diet. 4. Pomegranate. Pomegranate is rich in iron and minerals such as calcium and magnesium. It also contains vitamin C. Make juice from pomegranate with a teaspoon of cinnamon and 2 tablespoons of honey and drink this juice with breakfast. Or you can eat pomegranate in breakfast on an empty stomach. 5. Dates. Dates are rich in iron and vitamin C and help to strengthen the body in general. Eat a few dates with a cup of milk at dinner and have the same meal the next morning. Or keep your breakfast with dates only and then drink a cup of milk daily. You should also eat apples and bananas, and a lot of raisins, sesame, and fenugreek. All of these foods contain large amounts of iron and help get rid of anemia.